companies with government money. Just across the street from the hotel were two Basenjis. We would find out later, after we returned to Basenkuso, that they came from Bukoli.
Hey, I see Boga. Oh, see la gum no.
Bravo.
Kaju suggested that we go up to Maringa and see the dogs there.
I guess I'm next.
Oh, Tete.
Babo Kai.
After seeing the dogs in Maringa, we went downriver, then up the Lomako River.
You like this, don't you?
We traveled up to Lungunda, where we registered and paid our fee to stay in the reserve. We then traveled further and stopped at a fishing camp for the night.
None small for you.
Présent.
Bonjour.
In the morning, we went out with the park guards into the forest. On our second full day in the reserve, we were paddled up the Lomako River and saw plenty of wildlife. We were looking forward to returning to Lungunda. While in the reserve, we heard that Kajus had acquired 7 puppies. After our camp was set up, we went to Kajus' house to look at the puppies.
Oh, that's a cute little one right there. So is that one.
After assessing each of the 7 puppies, we selected 3 litter mates. We wanted to see the mother of our new puppies and to possibly acquire more. So we made arrangements for the next day to have a motorcycle take us to Bokoli village. After we arrived in Bokoli, we were allowed to sit on the village chief's veranda. Sleeping under one of the seats was the 4th dog we would acquire. We found our last dog while walking through the village. We went downriver to the same camp we stayed at, coming upriver.
The puppies! Yeah.
Oh, yeah, man.